name is Alain de Lotbinière. I'm a neurosurgeon who is also director of the Gamma Knife Center at Northern Westchester Hospital. My role here as a neurosurgeon and also as somebody who runs the Gamma Knife Center is to see patients in consultation who may need a procedure called radiosurgery. So what is radiosurgery? Radiosurgery is a technique that was devised decades ago to pinpoint areas of the brain and focus radiation in an exquisitely precise fashion on a target tissue. So it can be used for a variety of different conditions. So patients will come and see me, often in relationship to whether or not they may need a procedure, specifically a gamma knife radiosurgery procedure. So the gamma knife can be used to target the trigeminal nerve, which is one of the cranial nerves emerging from the base of the skull. And the highly focused radiation can, as it were, zap the nerve and cause the pain to go away. Not immediately, but typically within a few weeks, patients will note that their pain gradually eases off and then disappears. So it's a procedure which has been used for this indication for many, many years and is extremely successful. And the wonderful thing about it is that it really is completely free of any potential side effects that normal surgery would entail, such as bleeding, infections, that sort of thing. So that's a tremendous advantage for a patient who may have poor health, or a patient who's elderly, or simply somebody who prefer not to undergo a more invasive procedure. This is an environment where we use a very hands-on approach, which means that we take the patient personally from the start to the finish of a gamma knife treatment, and the surgeon, myself, is there to answer any questions and be at that patient's side when that patient needs a personal attention. Northern Westchester Hospital is not only a community hospital, it's a hospital where the very best techniques, the very best technicians and expertise meet. And we meet because we all have a passion. We have a passion about what we do. The technology is here. It's a unique hospital in my experience, and I've worked at many hospitals. The pleasure of coming here can't be understated. It's a welcoming environment, not only for the patients, but for the surgeons and the physicians who work here. I've been coming here for years, and I hope to continue to come here for many more years.